That's why I'm over retarded.
Baby, welcome to the party.
Huh?
I hit the boy up and then I go skating a Rari. Baby, welcome to the party. What the? Give me lit.
What's good, y'all? Before the video gets started, I did want to let y'all know, man, we doing a 1K for 1K. Basically, well, actually, I don't want to get too much into it just because I have a video coming out, but all you need to know is once we get to 1,000, man, I'm giving out $1,000. So hit the subscribe button and, you know what I'm saying, continue back with the video. What's the big old deal, y'all? It's your boy, who's Meech, come back to y'all with another video. And MGK, your time has come once again, my guy. You know what I'm saying? So, hey, y'all, I haven't did a reaction video in a minute, y'all. It's been a hot second, you know what I'm saying? I've been busy working, you know what I'm saying? Setting up this, you know what I'm talking about? This giveaway. But I already explained that in the beginning of the video, so I ain't tripping. So we're not even gonna worry about that right now. But, yeah, man, we actually already reacted to this, but, well, this song, I should say, but we didn't react to that, the music video. It was just the audio. So I want to check it out. So it's called Bloody Valentine. So let's see what it's all about. You know what I'm talking about? That part. Megan Fox? What's happening, Megan? Yeah, so actually, real fast before we start, I did see on TMZ, they was talking about that. They were saying that Megan Fox just broke up with her husband or divorced. Like, they not even just broke up with him, but yeah, they're like living not in the same house and stuff like that. And they seen him with MGK, so they assumed that they were dating or whatever, but it looked like it was just a video. You see, that's what happens when you get to assuming stuff. Like, you feel me? That's just, like, that's crazy, honestly. Unless they are talking as well, I'd be oh yeah, that's his shirt. Woohoo! Where am I? Yeah! Woo! That's Stewie. Wearing his gear. Yeah, that's tough. Yeah, I might take all that back. Hey, do y'all remember that one? Ooh, do y'all remember that one Megan movie? I think it was called Megan. You know what I'm saying? It was like a scary movie where she was like crazy. That's what she kind of looked like right here, right now. Damn, I think it was called Megan, wasn't it? Hi, Megan, something like that. But it was a scary movie, and I remember she played it. Oh my God, that movie was wild, boy. That reminded me of it right now. This right here. Uh-oh, hey now, say now. She wanna be bait now so she can get straight down. Do alright, okay. Okay. They really might got something popping off. Yeah, I don't look like just acting. That's give me chill. Boy, I don't look like just acting. Well, I'm telling y'all, if y'all haven't seen that movie, look it up and watch it. That movie is crazy with Megan Fox. Like a demonic movie, boy. She is psycho. Hey, that effect right there is clean, man. That's like a clean.
Yeah,
This is clean. This is my favorite part out of all of it. Out of this whole video, that part right there is my favorite part. Uh-oh. Give him one. Just give him one.
Oh, I thought they were really about to kiss.
I was about to say, if they was really about to kiss, I was about to be like, this is going to determine everything, if they really talk or not, depending on a kiss. You know what I'm saying? A kiss tells a lot. You feel me? But, yeah, man, that's going to do it for the video. For that video. That was dope. I messed with it. I'm glad I got to see Megan again. Man, it's been a minute. Megan, you need to start popping up a little bit more, sweetie. I missed you. I did. I promise I did. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, another MGK banger, regular, you know what I'm saying? At this point, I've been committed at this point. I've been on the train, you know what I'm saying? I'm on the MGK train. Whenever he drop, I'm here, y'all, reacting, period. And said, I've been gone for 5 days, and just because he dropped, I felt obligated to come back. That's how much I feel like, you know what I'm saying? He's convinced me that he's that guy. You know what I'm talking about? But yeah, man, like I said, that's going to be it for it today. So like, comment, subscribe. Subscribe, y'all. If you didn't see the beginning of the video, which I'm pretty sure y'all did, but to jog out memory, just in case y'all forgot, man, we doing a $1,000 giveaway, y'all. I ain't going to get too much into it because I'm about to talk about it more in the video. So once we get to 1,000 views, just know when we get to 1,000 views, I'm going to be uploading the video, which is gonna show you how to be in the giveaway for $1,000. You know what I'm saying? So, I don't know about y'all, but I would want that video fast. You know what I'm talking about? So I would subscribe, because I'm not dropping the video until I get to 1K. So, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead and subscribe, y'all, show love, like the video as well. Comment if you think Megan and MGK is really dating, or if it was just a video, who knows? I don't know, but you know what I'm saying? Love y'all, keep supporting, and we up.
I remain the same and make the money, don't let it make me. Late night, my mom's up praying I make it safely. Salute to my mama surviving them cold nights. I'ma get her out the struggle, I promise it's only right. I'ma get her out the gutter, I promise it's only right.